Hello students, now I am going to explain you about simple machines. What is simple machine? Simple machines are tools which make our work easier and faster. There are six types of simple machines are lever, pulley, wheel and axle, inclined plane, screw, and wedge. Now, lever. Lever is a rigid rod arranged in a manner that can move freely around a fixed point. It consists of the following three parts. Fulcrum. This is the fixed point around which the rod moves. Load. It is the object on which work is needed to be performed. Effort. It is the force that needs to be applied on the rod in order to perform a task. Based on the position of these three parts, levers can be classified into three types: first class lever, second class lever, and third class lever. First class lever. Levers in which the fulcrum is located between the load and the effort are called first class lever. Examples are pair of scissors, a seesaw, and a crowbar. Now, second class levers. Second class levers in which the load is located between fulcrum and effort are called second class lever. Examples are wheelbarrow, a bottle opener, and a nut cracker. Now, third class lever. Third class lever in which the effort is located between the fulcrum and the load are called third class lever. Examples are stapler, a pair of tongs, and a fishing rod. Wheel and axle. A wheel and axle consist of a wheel attached to a rod. Examples are screwdriver, doorknob, and the steering wheel of a car. Pulley. Pulley consists of a wheel with a groove and a rope or chain or belt running around the grooves. There are two types of pulley: fixed pulley and movable pulley. Inclined plane. A slope of a flat surface raised and angled to move heavy loads with less efforts is called an inclined plane. Examples are ramps in the hospital and slides in a playground. Wedge. A wedge is formed when two inclined planes are joined together such that one end is sharp and the other end is blunt. And knife and axe are examples of a wedge. Screw. A screw is another type of an inclined plane. It is the form when an inclined plane wraps around a straight rod like structure. We can use screw to join two wooden planks together strongly. Thank you, students.